Mimi? Ogani?
Is no one nonsense boy outside there that said I would die tomorrow? That he has laid a curse on me.
Somebody say he has laid a curse on you that you are going to die tomorrow.
Yes.
Is it God? What did you do to him?
I don't do him anything. He said I would die tomorrow.
That person is mad. Come on, show me the person. It's him that will die tomorrow. It's like something is doing him in his head.
Come on. See him here.
Oga, is you that look at my younger sister finish and say that she will die tomorrow? You're not even talking to me. She's not even talking to me. Hey! That, you think it's Hollywood movie that you're acting because you're wearing Hollywood costume. You're wearing devil costume now. You think that I will fear you? Ta, come and get away from here. Where is the camera you people are using to show this prank? You're wearing devil costume, so I should fear you. Come and show me the camera, Biko.
I'm not here because of you.
He's still doing wizard for me. I'm not here because of you. I will slap you. Who are you to lay curse on person? You think I'm afraid of you? It's only small children that you wear this thing that you're wearing now. They will not be scared of you. The witch used to come out in the afternoon. You think you come into somebody's street and be shooting prank without permission? I will slap you here.
Your sister insulted me. So as the wizard of the third order, I curse her.
Curse her. Okay, my sister insult you. You now curse her as the wizard of the third order. Chidege bo wakoko. Who are you that somebody cannot insult you? In fact, on behalf of my family, my entire generation, I insult you. I insult you. Who are you? Are you the curse of Legend of the Seeker? Are you what is that one that used to do Melin?
Morgana.
Are you Morgana of Melin?
No.
Eh? Who are you that somebody cannot insult
you?
Eh? I will slap you now, idiot. Mumu, come on, get away from here.
I lay curse on you. By this time tomorrow, you will be paralyzed forever.
Okay, yeah, you have also lay curse on me. Okay, I will be paralyzed forever.
Kosa.
I will cut you the now, they will beat you.
Jesus, he disappeared! Jesus!
He has disappeared. This man is three wizards. Mimi is... Mimi! I do myself!
Thank you for watching that markangeltv vine. So we are about to start posting vine here on Friday. Then tomorrow will be the first episode of Mr. Lawanson Family Show. Don't miss it though. If you miss it, you have missed out. So tomorrow, just come back here tomorrow after you have watched this thing. Come back here on Saturday. Every Saturday, Mr. Lawanson Family Show. Every Saturday. You come and watch it. So that you'll be entertained. Carry your family, carry your uncle, your brother, your auntie, everybody in your family, and come and watch it in this Markangeltv channel so that you will be entertained. And if you have not watched today's video on Markangelcomedy, go and watch it on Markangelcomedy because we have posted a new video. As you know, every Friday we used to post a new video on Markangelcomedy, and on Fridays too we used to post Markangelcomedy Vine here. Yeah, comedy. Yeah, Vine. Entertainment so that you will not. This lockdown. It will not touch us. Don't worry, this lockdown, we will enjoy this lockdown. Please, stay safe. Stay safe. Love you. See you tomorrow with Mr. Lawanson Family Show. See you tomorrow. God bless you. You know? Go and watch Markangelcomedy. Markangelcomedy now, if you have not watched it already. But if you have watched it and you are here, then tomorrow, see you with the Mr. Lawanson Family Show.